how can iron sheet meant for Karamoja find themselves 300 kilometers away in Bugishu, on top of the roofs of houses, when the people who are suffering there are waiting for them? This is not how we run a country. It's like putting a rat in a garden, in a granary of groundnuts. You think the granary is sealed and your seed is safe. Kumbe, the rat is inside.